Crews were busy overnight putting out a huge fire at an apartment building near Baldwin Hills. Take a look at the flames. That fire broke out just after 4:30 a.m. on Obama Boulevard, just east of La Brea. The flames spread to two surrounding buildings, but there was only minor damage. Fortunately, no one was hurt. The Red Cross will help all of the displaced residents.